That storm had some incredible lightning, something leaving some damage behind in Greensboro. Brian's tracking another round of severe weather headed our way as we take a look at the damage in Greensboro and also Super Doppler 12. A busy, busy Monday night into Tuesday morning for sure.
And good